Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to take the largest species of hyena against with the largest member of wolf on the battlefield. The gray wolves and spotted hyenas are top predators of nature. And the fact that makes them so dangerous is that they hunt in packs or groups. Wolves take a scary place in the human imagination. On the other hand, hyenas has also become awe and terror in our mind as a deadly animal. Wolves and hyenas at first sight look very similar, even that they are belong to fully different species and family. The spotted hyena, also known as the laughing hyena, is belong to Hyenidae family, currently classified as the sole extant member of the genus Toccata, native to sub-Saharan Africa. The gray wolf Canis lupus is known as the timber wolf in North America and the white wolf in the Arctic, or more generally as the common wolf. Wolves are a legendary creature because of their spine-tingling howl which they used to communicate. The gray wolf is a large canine, and more than 30 subspecies of Canis lupus have been recognized. Size and weight. For comparison, here we will take male gray wolf and female spotted hyena. Friends, did you know that female spotted hyenas are always larger and dominant than male hyenas? The most striking feature on the hyenas is its legs. The front legs are much longer than the hind legs. The average weight of a female spotted hyena can range between 44 to 64 kg, and the maximum weight can range up to 90 kg. They can reach a body length of 5.5 feet from head to tail, and the shoulder height reaches up to 2.9 feet. But the males are typically smaller than females. The gray wolf is one of the biggest members of Canid family. The maximum weight of a male gray wolf are ranging between 65 to 81 kg. A typical northern male may be about 6.6 feet long, including the bushy half-meter long tail, and standing 2.4 feet tall at the shoulder. So, in terms of size and weight, the spotted hyenas is little bit heavier than a gray wolf. Habitat. Wolf as a species can be found in most countries in the world, but the most famous wolf, known as the gray wolf, lives only in Eurasia and North America. Wolves can thrive in a diversity of habitats, from the tundra to woodlands, forests, grasslands and deserts. The spotted hyenas are found in Africa, but they can also found in Arabia and India. Spotted hyenas are found in all habitats, including savanna, grasslands, woodlands, sub-deserts, and even mountains up to 4,000 meters. Speed. Wolves' bodies are built for stamina. The wolves can reach speeds up to 65 km per hour during a chase. While sprinting, wolves can cover up to 5 meters per run. Hyenas reach a maximum speed of 64 km per hour and can run long distances without getting tired. IQ level. Wolves are complex, highly intelligent animals who are caring, playful, and above all devoted to family. Wolves develop close relationships and strong social bonds just like humans. On the other hand, we have a lot of misconceptions about hyenas. Actually, hyenas are also one of the most intelligent animals. They can easily solve any puzzle and had higher cognition level. But according to scientists, wolves are more intelligent than hyenas. Bite force. The highest recorded bite force for grey wolves stands about 661 pounds per square inch. As well known scavenger of Africa, the spotted hyenas have exceptionally powerful jaws whose bite force can measure up to 1,100 pounds per square inch. That means, in terms of bite force, spotted hyenas are the clear winner. Diet. The main prey of grey wolves are large herbivores such as deer, elk, moose, bison, bighorn sheep, caribou, and muskox, which they chase, seize, and pull to the ground, but sometimes they also can eat fruits and vegetables. Oppositely, spotted hyenas are strictly carnivorous and they usually eat zebras, wildebeest, gazelle, antelopes, buffaloes, and rarely young elephants or giraffe. Hunting strategies. The spotted hyenas are really a bad hunters if we compare to grey wolves. The hyenas are more expert in stealing rather than hunting. Actually, the killing technique of hyenas are very cruel. They don't kill their prey, they injure it and eat it alive. Wolves are known for their pack hunting. They are able to chase for hours, and while chasing, they observe sick or weak prey and finally attack it. Weapons. The wolf and hyena both have a strong muscular jaws and thick fur, which protect them from cold weather and other predators. The skull of wolf is 230 to 280 millimeters with big and strong teeth. On the other hand, hyenas have a very strong skull and jaws with strongest bite force that can crush the bones of any wolves easily. Fight. Hyenas are generally more bigger, muscular, and stronger. But on the other hand, wolves are more intelligent and more agile. Hyenas are more aggressive, but oppositely, wolves are more territorial. But now, what will happen in one versus one battle? As you know that hunting is very important to live in the forest, but hyena, instead of hunting itself, mostly steals other animals' hunt. And on the other hand, the grey wolf hunts on its own. That means grey wolf is much more experienced and intelligent in hunting. But hyenas is not less than anyone, because snatching prey is a far bigger task than hunting, and they can do it with animals much larger than their own, including leopard, wild dogs, and lions. So you can think how big danger they have to face. So this is the thing that you must have to know about the courage of hyenas. So I still think that a spotted hyena could kill a grey wolf in a one versus one fight, because it has a surprisingly powerful bite and a lot of pain tolerance. However, the victory also depends on different circumstances. The spotted hyenas has big chances to win on the plains of savanna, but if this fight happened in snowy landscape, then maybe it can go to the favor of grey wolf. So in the end, it has been concluded that maybe grey wolves can easily win against striped and brown hyena. But when the rival will be spotted hyena, then you can easily predict what will happen. So according to me, there is 70% chances that spotted hyena will win this fight against grey wolf. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.